Hello everyone, Dafty with you. I hope everyone's doing well today. In today's video, we're going to talk about a feature that was updated on the FCU flight control unit, which is the expedite button. If you take a look at the expedite button, you'll see the word inop. Well, that's not quite true because it actually works. The expedite button, what it does is when you press it, depending on that target altitude, whether it's climbing or descending, it'll climb or descend like crazy. Another decent definition of crazy is that it will reach a target altitude with a maximum vertical gradient. The expedite button is in managed speed mode. In other words, if you select a speed of 260 knots, once you press the expedite button, it will switch to managed speed automatically. If you want to expedite your climb, once you select your target altitude, for example 15,000 feet, it will engage managed speed and climb at green dot speed, which is the best clean lift drag ratio speed. Observe the speed tape and vertical climb and altitude. Take notice of the word expedite climb on the FMA. A note to know is that it's not advised to use expedite climb above 25,000 feet because it won't have the same climb grade like in the lower altitudes. As you can see, that's for the climb portion. Now let's do an expedite descent. Now the speed when you descend doesn't use green dot speed, but instead uses Mach 0.80 or 340 knots with idle power. Observe the speed tape and vertical descent. If you accidentally press the expedite button, you can override by selecting new vertical mode or choosing a selected speed. On A32NX, the only way to override the expedite button is to change the vertical speed. It seems that if I use the selected speed method alone, it will keep the motor on managed speed. So once again, change your VS to any lower rate of climb and it will override the expedite mode. Then you can change your selected speed as needed. One last thing is if you ever use VATSIM Pilot Edge or whatever form of ATC. If ATC tells you to expedite your climb and descent while you're flying the A320, they're not telling you to use the expedite button. They're just telling you to do as they ask as fast as safe as possible. So that's about it for the expedite button. Hopefully that sheds some light and is somewhat informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave in the comment down below. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Take care.